Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy LeePlaysMC here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So today I'm bringing you guys a top 10 Minecraft Pocket Edition series, which is like the top 10 best MCPE servers, guys. These, in my opinion, are like the best servers that there are on MCPE. So yeah, all the IP and ports will be in the description, and the first 6 will be like the servers that you guys all have on your server list, which are like the any server like this CubeCraft and stuff like that you have on like Xbox or on your phone or your PlayStation or stuff like that. So if you guys would like more episodes like this, top 5 or top 10 series, like basically top series, please comment down below and please hit a like on this video if you enjoy, and subscribe. I would really appreciate that, and thank you guys all so much for 1.8k subscribers. I love you guys all so much. You guys have helped me so much through this journey, and I just want to say thank you guys. So without further ado, let's get right on to the video. So up first to number one, we got Mineville City. Now this server is a pretty cool server. It's probably a new server. So as you guys can see, this guy just started a pizza party. So you guys can do these types of stuff in this kind of server. And this server's got a kind of stuff like, can you see this like cool lobby? You got mini games, job locator, vehicles, pets, party teleport, profile. Let's check the mini games. You got Skyblock, prison, dungeon simulator, high school roleplay, in PvP mini games. So up next at number 2, we've got Mineplex. And as you guys know, Mineplex is a pretty cool server. It's a pretty old server, to be honest. And it's always had like some sort of mini games, a lot of mini games on the server. As you guys can see, I'm scrolling down right now. It's a lot of servers and a lot of mini games, as you guys can see. And Mineplex is like got a pretty cool spawn, actually. Pretty old spawn. You got these types of stuff. As you guys can see, is bounce. Open crate menu. On I won this myself on because I've played on this server for a long time before. And there's party menus as well, so you guys can play with your friends on a party. And as you guys can see, you can like purchase some stuff right over here. Now at number 3, guys, we've got CubeCraft. And now I've made a couple of videos on the server before. As you guys can see, there's a new server coming soon, new things coming soon from the server. There's survival games, there's Sky Wars, there's Egg Wars, and there's Mineware. And you guys know some old videos that I've made on these Skype server. And the server's pretty new, so it doesn't have too much stuff right now. As you guys can see, that you can get like some cages and prefixes and stuff for like Sky Wars and stuff like that. And out here's a social menu, so you guys can add your friends and play with it. And as you guys can see, there are a lot of lobbies on the server, like heaps of lobbies, because this server fills up very, very quickly. You guys don't know how much players play on the server every day, as you guys can see. And yeah, you can also make some in-app purchases as well for this game, and you can get like skins and stuff like that. You can get like more XP boosts and stuff like that. And yeah, up next at number 4, we've got Lifeboat. And you guys know Lifeboat, it's a pretty old server, pretty fun server. As you guys can see, these are the type of mini games that are on the server. A lot of mini games as well on this server. And you guys can see more mini games, so it's got heaps of stuff on this server. You guys can see there's a navigator, profile and settings, cosmetics, quick chat, and friends and party. So let's just check the navigator. Pretty cool stuff here. Let's go check the mini games. We got block party, bed wars, and yeah, you guys can see that right now. And we've got world selection, these types of stuff right there, survival, creative mode, as you guys can see. And yeah, and we got cosmetics as well, so you guys can get like a rank on the server and buy some stuff on it. And yeah, guys, so pretty cool lobby. And yes, So now number 5, we got the best default server, guys. We've got the Hive. Obviously, guys, expected this coming. Now, you know, guys, I've recorded a couple of videos from the Hive before. We've got the Questmaster. We've got some parkour, very good parkour there. And we've got some skins. You guys obviously can make in-app purchases on the server as well. And we've got these types of mini games. So, as you guys can see, I've made a couple of videos on the server and some more skins you guys can get from this server. And you can see like this new pirate skins or some stuff like that. Let's see the game selector, friends, global locker, and party. Let's check this game selector so you guys can see. Right here, we got Murder Mystery, The Throne, Ground Wars, Just Build, and stuff like that. We got Global Locker, so you guys can like make an avatar for you to add friends and stuff like that. And here's the friends menu. You guys will straight away see your own friends, and you guys can manage friends by people that add you. So as you guys can see, this guy added me. Of course, I will accept your friend requests. And you guys can check the party, stuff like that. So you guys can play with your friends, obviously. And yeah. This server's like one of the best default servers, guys, so I hope you enjoyed it. Alright, so now on number 6, we got the servers that you guys have to automatically add to your server list. And we've got, obviously, Versailles. Now, you guys know that I'm a moderator on Versailles, so I'm expected to like the server at least. And I love Versailles. It's a great platform to PvP, as you guys can see. There's a lot of stuff you can play on, like a PvP stuff. There's ranked and unranked. And it's like pretty cool for these kind of stuff. You got Elos, so once you get points for like the games that you guys are playing on ranked, you get Elos. We got some warps, so you guys can warp to like a FFA. We got parkour as well, so let's check out the parkour, guys. So you have to, you see this emoji, cool emoji. We're gonna go down and see the parkour. Let's check it out. And we got over here, we got the levels. So as you guys can see, it goes colors for the levels. And let's just do a quick parkour here. And let's just check out the levels, guys. Let me just go on my stuff, because I'm staff, I'm allowed to do this. So let me just check all of the levels from the top. And let's see it now, right here. Check the top so you guys can see the stuff of levels right there. And yeah, and here's the IP, guys. I mean, they've already built it for you guys, so you guys can check it out. It's versailles.pro. You guys can check the IP also in the description. Obviously, I'll put the IP for this as number 6, because obviously 6th. And yeah, guys, let's go back to the lobby. So also on Versailles, guys, we got some parties, so you guys can create a party and you guys can see some parties that are open, so you guys can see it. And let's check the help command. So this is all of the stuff that you guys can do on a party and stuff like that. So yeah. And now we got Skywars. It's a new feature from Versailles. You guys can play Skywars now. Obviously it's new, so don't expect too much. We got the toys over here. You guys can vote for the server, or you guys can do some stuff for toys, like buy a rank. Hopefully you guys would enjoy this stuff. It's pretty cool. You got a jetpack. You guys can just like move up and down with like a jetpack. It's pretty like very cool. And next you got a rainbow armor. As you guys can see, my paper doll, it literally has the rainbow armor. And you guys can expand, like get bigger. As you guys saw, my paper doll got very big right there. And you guys can also shrink, so you guys saw my paper doll got very small. And you guys can get tags, so when you write stuff, you will see a tag. I'm obviously a builder and a mod, so I got some tags for free. You guys would have to purchase it. So yeah, guys, that is Versailles. So up next at number 7, guys, we've got Lifeboat. And you guys know I've made a video on Lifeboat for UHC, guys. It's a very cool server, which is probably the only server that has a UHC. As you guys can see, as there's probably a lot of games on the server. There's like Skyblock and stuff like that. So you guys can see there's mini games, there's Factions, Prison, there's a Skyblock. And let's just go go ahead and there's an FFA as well, so free for all, you guys can play there. Let's just check the mini games now, guys. Yeah, about to like transfer servers from one server to another, so you guys can access all of the mini games. So let's just check out the mini games on this server. So as you guys can see, we're on the mini games section, and we got Pop PvP, we got UHC Royale, that's the UHC. We got Duels FFA, we got Hunger Games, which is pretty cool. There's a leaderboard there, guys. See game selection. So these are like the mini game stuff. This is profile for your profile. You can spectate ongoing matches from the games. And yeah, you can check duel invites. You can invite people to duels and you can check how good they are. So you guys would invite someone that you like to play with. And you got titles menu. So if you guys are very good at the game, you'd probably get like titles and stuff like that. Or if you guys can purchase it. I don't know the service too much. So you guys can also hide slash show players. So yeah, guys. Up next at number 8, we got Hyperlands, guys. And as you guys know, I've played a lot of games on Hyperlands. It's like, I've made a lot of videos on Skywars Hyperlands, and I've made one video on Bedwars. As you guys can see, there's a lot of maps that you guys can play on. These are like Skywars, because I'm on a like Skywars lobby right now. You guys can show and hide players if you guys want to, and there's a lot of people online right now, so you guys can do whatever you want. And you can guys check your profile, so you guys can like buy stuff and stuff like that. You guys can purchase ranks. There's cosmetics, so let's just check out all of the cosmetics here, guys. We got these heart boots, so whenever you walk, you will like do hearts. We got jump boots, so you guys can get a jump boost when you walk on it. We got speed, so you guys can get speed on it. As you guys can see, we got water boots, so you guys can look like you have like water on you guys. So it just looks pretty cool. Let's check out some more cosmetics. So you got particles right there. You guys have to purchase these particles with the in-game coins. We got sizes. So we got small size. So let me just get on third person view so you guys can check it out. So I got like a small character now. You guys can switch to normal size, or you can be a big size. As you guys can see, I'm like Jumbo Elite right now. It's pretty big. But you guys can't do this setting when you're in a game. You guys can only do this if you're on the lobby. So yeah, let's just check some. Let's just put this back to normal right now, guys. And we'll check the settings again. So let's go back to cosmetics. We got colorful armor, so as you guys can see on my paper doll, I'm getting like colorful armor on me, guys. You also got fire trails, so you guys can disable or enable your fire trails. And you got a pet if you guys will buy a pet with the in-game coins there. And yeah, let's check out the gadgets now, guys. So we got TNT launcher gadgets, so you can like throw a TNT and then it will like blow up when you throw it. We got lightning stick, so it will like look like the time goes like it just like flickers on the sky to look like a lightning. And you guys also have this blaze rod gun, which you can throw and it will look like stuff like that. Oh, and you got this fortune cookie, so you eat a cookie. As you guys can see in the chat, what does that piece of paper say? About time I got out of the cookie. So it just like makes like a joke and stuff like that. And yeah, you guys also have a Spider-Man stuff like that for like a gadget. I don't know how this works. If you guys know how this works, can you comment down below, because I haven't tried this on before. And as you guys can see, I'm like slowly going down because of that. And you got this fishing rod, which is also like a I forgot what it's called, like a something Batman uses. I don't know what it's called, guys, I forgot. But yeah, you guys can like throw the fishing rod and you guys can go anywhere with you guys like. You can just launch yourself. And you got this trampoline. Oh, you guys can't use this trampoline yet. You got a paint trail, which you guys can walk, and you guys, as you guys can see, you guys like see paint around you guys, so it looks pretty cool. And yeah, now let's just check the servers. You guys have a lot of lobbies. You got a prototype lobby, you got Bedwars lobbies as well, so you guys can play Bedwars. And as you guys know, I've played a lot of Skywars on this server, so I've obviously unlocked every single perk there is to this game. So yeah, there's a lot of perks you guys can get. And yeah, so that is Hyperlands, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So now on number 9, this is the second best server. We got Nether Games, obviously, guys. So Nether Games officially has an app now. You guys can download on iOS only for now. And if you guys have over 5,000 subscribers, you can get a YouTube rank on the server. Obviously, you guys know I just reached 1.8k, so I don't really have that yet. You guys can vote for the server as well. And as you guys can see, I have just YT rank, not the official YouTube rank for 1k. You can get the YT rank for, I think, 100 or 1,000. And you guys can see, you can report people, you can like get some capes and stuff like that for like cosmetics on the server by buying them, or I think collecting them, I don't know. You can like get them from the stuff like that in box. I think it's called like a mystery box, that's how you get it. And there's like a teleport you guys can play. There's about 7 mini games you guys can play, and there's obviously a social menu. All good servers have a social menu. This is settings. You guys can like choose the settings you guys want, like these types of stuff. There's also like language, so you guys can choose a custom language you guys want the server to be, which is pretty cool for servers like this, because not a lot of servers have these types of stuff. There's also server selector, like you guys can get in several lobbies, and you guys can like change a name tag or something like that. So yeah, there's also this is the type of mini games. You guys can check it out yourself. It's pretty cool. And yeah, so that is Nether Games. Now at number 10, you guys have already expected this. Obviously, it's Broken Lands, guys. Broken Lands is one of the best servers. It's always helped my channel out. As you guys can see, there's a lot of games you guys can play on Broken Lands. It's a pretty cool server. I know you guys love Broken Lands, so that's why I chose it to be at the number 10 spot, which is the best spot out. That's what I'm making it. There's another game coming soon, guys, and it's also coming beta on Java, so you guys can play Java on the server as well. And there's a lot of games you guys can just press on that, and then you guys can like check out the games. There's a lot of games, guys, so you guys can play whatever you want. There's a Broken Lands menu, so you guys can have like a cosmetics and shop like that. And obviously, I've had a lot of cosmetics since the highest rank on the server. There's a magic staff as well. Sorry, guys. You can also get a pet by purchasing it in the shop, which I already have. And these are like the Broken Lands news, so they will update you every time they will get a rank or stuff. I mean, like a mini game or a map like that, guys. So be sure to stay tuned for more maps and mini games like that on the server, obviously. So as you guys can see, there's a lot of new mini games and stuff like that on the server already, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it because it's a great server, guys. And let's check. There's also a wardrobe menu, so you guys can like get like custom clothes once you get coins from the server. As you guys saw, my paper doll, it had some stuff like that. And there's also Broken Lands settings, so you guys can like edit the settings there are on the server and what you would like it to happen and stuff like that for you yourself. And there's also mounts, so if you guys are like a VIP like me, you guys can get like a horse or stuff to ride, and it'll be pretty fast, so you guys can go quickly to your lobby or whatever you guys want, or if you just want to like run around with your horse on the lobby. And obviously, also if you're VIP, you can get like a mount, I mean like a player effect. So you guys, as you guys can see, this is a new player effect. It's very cool. It's like an ice player effect. I really love it. So yeah, guys, that has been the top 10 MCPE servers, and I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to please leave a like and subscribe. If you guys have watched the whole video until now, make sure to comment, "I've watched the whole video," on the comment below, and I will heart your comment. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please like, subscribe, and I will see you guys all on the next video. Peace.